the noise of the world, I was able to listen to myself, my own dreams, and the longer I stayed in isolation, the more peace and clarity I gained. In isolation, I learned about meditation, sound healing, crystal healing, and many other mindfulness practices that helped me to work and start releasing my pain and my trauma. Self-isolation not only saved my mind, but it also saved my soul. In isolation, I found me. Ashe.
Yes, namaste, namaste. Yeah.
You are very poetic. I love it.
Thank you. I used to write poetry when I was a teenager. Yeah, but I stopped because I lost my...
You got it, though. You ain't lost nothing.
Well, I thought I did.
Yeah.
But I don't be having
the drive.
The space and the drive. And it's, I'm telling you, it's the vibe. Yeah. It has to be the vibe. Because I'm telling you, when I'm at the crib, it's not like that.
Right.
It's really not. As I'm more closed off.
Yeah.
I got my armor up at the crib.
Yeah, that's what I was sensing when you came here. I'm like, you have this, but you're bold. It's in
there. Yes, it is. But it's just like that. I gotta feel the vibe first. I gotta see what's going on. Am I safe to be myself?
Right. And you have to be like that regardless.
Yeah.
Safe in your arms. talk about that from now on. I'm gonna be my own best friend. Be myself. And I saw my God in the end. It's what I found out. And it ain't no need to cry. I talk about that from now on. I'm gonna be my own best friend. Controlling me, say that you love me, but you don't. Your family told me one day I would see it on my own. Next thing I know, I'm dealing with the three kids in my home. Love is so blind, it feels bright.
It's a blissful feeling, yeah.
Out of me, and I'm just like,
what did you move and unlock?
I feel like I could go right home and get right in my bed and just cry.
Yeah, because like, it's your emotions, your tension is built up, so when you're breaking it out.